Namaste. This is Lourdes Elard again, your love attraction coach. How are things going for you and your dreams so far? Less than 6 months remain in 2009. Where have you been putting your focus? How have you been utilizing the law of attraction processes and the law of attraction system and inner circle group? Now is the perfect time to begin tending your garden of dreams in order to have your dreams flourish and prosper. Tonight, I'm going to be coaching you about energy drains and tolerations. One of the things that keep us from getting what we want or attracting the results that we really wanted is because we have what we call energy vampires. One of my coaches taught me early on that everything is energy, as you know, with this law of attraction system. And when we have energy drains, it tends to suck up our vibration. And so tonight, watch out for our energy vampires session. I'll see you in a bit.